Point of the book is that this is extremely exceptional. People here of very different walks of life, you can see parents with their children, students, teachers, professionals, coming together for a purpose that is not their immediate livelihood. That's one exceptional thing. But the second is even more staggering. They're doing so because they're asking the government, the state, to do something that it's not doing. This is the essence of liberty. This is the essence of liberty in two senses. Because liberty is really about individuals making choices without the undue influence, without asking permission from anybody. Conceptual picture to give you the idea is this, which acts as the organizing framework of the book. In this part, where the power of the state is much greater than the power of society, you have what we call despotic states, states that are too powerful for society to contend with.